Let's see if they keep their secrets downstairs. Genki, I'm in the vents.
Nice. Did you find out where they're hiding the new form?
Not yet. But I saw Finn head toward the basement, so I'm gonna try and follow her.
Hey, when you're crawling through vents, do you ever feel like you're in a movie and start humming suspenseful music to yourself? And then think about getting caught and put into a cell suspended over an alligator pit, and then making a bomb out of gum wrappers to escape?
Wait, what? No!
Cool. Just curious.
Okay, I'm in the atrium. I need to shut down some underground training exercises. Then I'll look for a secret room.
I saw something! Watch your face! If anyone sees Spider-Man...
Take out Spider-Man! I've got Spider-Man on my back!
Thank you.
Okay. Still no sign of Finn.
He must have gone somewhere. I read this interview with Fisk where he said he loved art with a purpose.
What does that mean?
I don't know. But they also found a bunch of secret passages in his house hidden behind art. So...
Yeah, gotcha. I'm looking.
Wait, are there any big statues around there?
Yeah, I think I saw one.
Might want to check it out. Fisk and statues go together like pickles and orange juice.
What? Gross.
Don't knock it till you try it.
Hey, I think I got something. Oh, secret stairs. Deep.
Lots of mob bosses have secret exits like this. Wonder if Fisk planned to use it when the other Spider-Man came for him.
He should have built a faster elevator. Maybe he would have gotten away.
Let's not start giving the supervillains ideas, cool?
Hear all that noise in the atrium?
Yeah!
We held a training exercise today.
I know you don't want to talk. The three people got sick after the bridge.
Three!
We know how dangerous Newborn is.
You knew this would be dangerous. It's the deal we made.
Door's locked, but the vent's not.
The underground doesn't have time for weaklings.
You hearing this? Newform is making the underground sick too.
They're so callous about it.
You moved the new form? Safely?
Yeah, to the lab uptown.
Genki, they moved the new form.
We're not sure if the canister's safe. It was hot, buzzing, like it's unstable.
It's that new Spider-Man. His powers messed with the structure. Tell everyone not to touch it.
They're hideouts. New form's gotta be in one of them.
I need a clearer picture. Then I can narrow it down.
We don't know enough about this stuff. What it is, where it came from.
My brother created Newform. Chief Chemist. And Roxxon killed him. I won't stop until Roxxon's gone. Are you with me?
You know we are.
Good. I need power. Generators, car batteries, whatever you can find. Bring them to the theater.
Keep shocking, guys.
off my bucket list?
That one felt good. The underground are squatting in old Fisk construction sites.
What about a theater? Finn mentioned one.
A theater, huh? That's...
Don't say it, Genki.
Dramatic.
You said it.
That'd be the Gem Theater.
Sounds like that's where she hit the new form. So that's my next stop.
If you're headed to the theater, I'm all in. If you're gonna check out those underground hideouts first, I know someone who can help.
Cool. I'll add the hideouts to my to-do list and hit you up when I get to the theater.
I'll be here. Figure out why Speed Nonagon keeps crashing.
Finn's not meeting the underground at the gym till later tonight. Probably has some time to check the app, or whatever else he's doing.
Roxxon Energy's head of R&D, Simon Creakley. Mr. Creakley, you've been out promoting the benefits of your new form reactors, the first of which is set to open in Harlem soon. Yet, you've had some critics.
Well, first off, Jonah, let me say what an honor and a pleasure it is to be on your show.
Oh, well, I'm blushing.
And yeah, you're right, we've had some resistance. Most notably from Rio Morales, who, looks to be a new city council member in the upcoming special election. And I have a lot of respect for Ms. Morales. She's smart, she's a great role model for young women, but I think she's putting her energy in the wrong place. Our new form reactors will make this a better city, a better home for New Yorkers. But I guess some people just have a hard time with change.
Let me give you some advice, one highly successful man to another. You know what I like to say to my critics? You and the horse you're owning on!
Well, okay, I...
You're right, Genki. Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
Keep working on that one. Barrier's electrified. Ow! And not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally. I gotta drain that generator. All right, drained it. Feeling good. Now for the others.
Real power!